You Ava Navarro? My name's...
I know who you are. You're the mercenary. The one Solano shot in the ass. I figured you'd come here.
Solano's goon shot me in... What do you mean you figured I'd come here?
You're alone. You need help. You go through vehicles quick, need them repaired. I'm the best mechanic in Venezuela who also happens to hate Carmona. You hate Solano. Wasn't hard to figure out.
You hate Carmona. A lot of that going around. What did he do to you?
You'll probably need a helicopter pilot.
I've got a helicopter pilot. What do you have against Carmona?
Need a jet pilot too, if you're planning on using airstrikes, which I figure you are.
I am. Okay, so you've got a thing against Carmona. As far as I'm concerned, that's all the qualification you need. How about you and I?
No, just because I'm anti-Carmona doesn't mean I'm pro-mercenary.
No, I guess you were pro-Ava. Okay, you're available. Otherwise, you'd have kicked me out already. You'll join me, but you need something done first.
How did you know?
A lot of that going around, too.
All right, let's give it a shot. There's one last job I must finish before I can close up and help you get Carmona.
And Solano.
Yeah. I'm building a unique vehicle for a special client. I need help getting the parts, and then when it's done, I want someone to test it out, make sure it works.
You can't test it out yourself?
Well, the PLAV want to talk to me, and the oil company have a bounty on me. Solano wants me dead.
You don't have a lot of friends, do you?
And I heard something about a jet pilot hiding out with the pirates. Might be useful to you.
And when this is done, you'll join me?
Probably.
You remind me of me. Okay, I'll do it.
Okay, the car's finished. Hop in and take her out for a test run for me.
Why aren't you driving?
Well, after the last prototype fire, I decided it's safer for me to monitor the test from the garage. First, I need to make sure the sensors are properly calibrated. Why don't you drive once around the block?
What's this big red button on the dashboard for?
Don't touch any of the instruments. I just need you to drive around the block.
It is so expensive to live in this town.
What is he doing? Who is that?
Oil pressure is good. Accelerometers are functioning. Now head over to the old strip mine. We can test the off-road capability there. Did you just press the button?
No. My hand slipped.
That controls a set of hydraulic pumps on each wheel. The whole thing's experimental, so I can't guarantee your safety. Don't mess with it.
Hey, boss. Remember the jet pilot I told you about? I've never met him, but he's supposed to be pretty good. He's hanging out with the pirates, apparently. The VZ have a price on his head. Typical. Gambling isn't my style, but it's expected around here, so... I knew this was a stupid idea.
Wasn't even close.
Gambling isn't my style, but it's expected around here, so... Gambling. So you won back the money you paid me. Proud of yourself?
Wasn't even close.
Oh, good. Listen, I found a way to rewire Yuan's flight stick so his helicopter will explode if he ever opens his mouth again. Figured I should run it by you first, in case, you know, you want to watch.